Hello everyone, my name is Valentin and today I'm going to show you how to upload Excel to your Google Drive really easy and also how to connect that Excel file to another Excel file, to Google Sheets or to CSV using Sheetgo. So first step, how are we going to upload this Excel file subscription list to our Google Drive automatically? So let me show you. Here on my computer, I have a folder that named Excel files, and here we have our My Excel subscription list. So we want to install the backup and sync software from Google Drive. I will put the link in the description for you to install it. And once installed, you simply select the folders on your computer that you wish to upload automatically to your Google Drive. And every file of Excel or anything else will upload automatically to your drive. So let me drag this one into the folder. There we go. It's now stored in our folder Excel files. And let me show you what happens in your Google Drive. So here we have my Google Drive. You click on computers and here you see automatically the folder Excel files. We will search for our subscription list. And we have our subscription list in our Google Drive right now, as you can see. So your Excel file is now automatically stored in your Google Drive. If you change anything to the file, it will automatically change as well in your Google Drive. So the next step is to show you how to connect this Excel file to Google Sheets or to another Excel file. To do so, you simply open the Sheetgo web application, app.sheetgo.com. Here we are. As you can see, we have my workflows here to the left side of my screen. And we're going to create a new workflow, a blank workflow, of course. And let's call this Excel integration. There we go. Create. Of course, our workflow is empty, so now we want to select the files that we want to connect. So let's select our Excel file, subscription list. As you can see, it shows up here, your most recent list. And the data destination, we can select this as well. You can choose to have this imported to a new spreadsheet, so a new Google Sheets, or if you say change the destination, and for example, let me find another Excel file, our leads, for example. Let's say leads region A. So this is our destination. We've selected our data source. And now we are simply going to save the connection. And there we go. This is now up and running. So you can see that we've imported our subscription list into our leads region A. So let me open this file to show you how it looks like. Let me open this with Google Sheets. And as you can see, Sheetgo created a new tab where we will find our information of the subscription list. So there you go. This is how you upload your Excel files automatically to Google Drive and then connect them to each other or to Google Sheets file. So this is how it works. Please, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us and enjoy using Sheetgo. Thank you.